Damn it. Game over.
James rise up with confidence from deep.
Although Bo passes to Ingram, McGee trying to break free. It's good from beyond the arc.
Well, that is NBA level right there. It's the way the game is supposed to be played. Guys,
children.
Ugh. Hey, don't leave me hanging. It's creepy.
Well, you Whoa. Never listened to my long explanation.
Keep it short. We're in battle.
They secretly exchange the babies when they're all asleep.
That is creepy.
Well then, that was... Good combo. Got those Tekken juggles going there.
Edna.
Don't say anything. I think I understand. Sorry it took so long, Aizen.
Depending on the number.
We did what we could. I know it wasn't much.
Yeah.
You did the right thing, Saray. Don't be so hard on yourself.
I'll be fine.
Don't worry. I'm sure he's satisfied with the outcome.
And you?
Me too.
But Edna probably needs some time.
Indeed. She's bottled it up for hundreds of years now.
Edna may be a crybaby, but her mind's as bright as a diamond.
Did Aizen say that?
We've seen for ourselves, though, right?
Yeah, you're right. I don't get what's going on anymore.
Neither do I. Neither do
you
I.
You just need to show us that you're a relative of a regular customer who's a high-ranking sheriff. Meow.
Well, got anything, Saray? Proof of my relationship with a high-ranking seraph.
Perhaps pipe.
So, do you have proof of anything like that? No. Look what the cat's dragged in. This is Sir Zenris's pipe. A friend of his is a friend of ours. We welcome you to Cat's Corner.
Wait, that's...
What the absolute fuck is this? What just happened? What is going on?
Next to bat for St. Louis, Matt.
All right, Harp. Don't let me down. You're also part of the reason you stopped at third. I don't want to take the risk. It's a tie game, but I don't want to take the risk of, you know, being thrown out at home. My big bat, big moment. will he get a chance to swing?
He's set. Here it comes. Hit sharply on the ground.
Come through. Let's go. St. Louis back in front.
And the runner from
my dude.
The plate. It's a 3-2 ball game. Hey, good job of hitting right there, D-Bro. Runner on third, less.
I know I probably said it a couple times this stream, but I swing just like him, so that's part of the reason why I'm able to hit so well. Obviously, he's a good hitter anyway, but I pick up the ball pretty well, and I feel like really comfortable with his swing. It'd be nice if there was another Yachty.
Yes.
Yes. Yachty being Yachty, man. Let's go. Just like that, 3-2. Remy bringing the good luck. Remy is good luck. Remy good luck officially confirmed. Let's go.
A special teams goal while short.
Let's go. One, oh baby. Get the lead early.
Short-handed goals are like a
as a backhanded goal too.
Don't expect them when they come. They can be devastating.
I guess not really. I mean, technically. Kind of flipped it. Backhand wouldn't have had enough momentum. I'll take it.
That is the right along the blue line. Pat shot turn. Score.
Yes. On the board with a lead. What do you know? We score first. Now, can we get to the end of the first with this lead? That would be nice.
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels.
The struggle tonight. To be able to be on that's not in the tournament, maybe to do commentary with me as well. But that's, like I said, this is the first run, so it'll improve as things go, as time goes on. I mean, you trade there. I guess that's not a bad thing, right? Wow. Emphatic fashion and taking round one. Bacon. A Falcon punch and a nice combo. GG. Dragon's just enjoying that in the background. And whatever else is back there. Alright, man, look at that. 58 to 56. Damn near even. Oh! Taken by Pikachu. Round one, your boy. Very nice. Very nice round. Cena responds up in damage. Wow, what was that? Jeez, very nice. I've never seen that before. Being, maybe? Looking at different characters and seeing what maybe to look out for in the Grand Finals. Very nicely played right there by Captain Falcon. First stock goes to Bacon. A follow-up might have ended the match. Almost! And Falcon comes back! What a comeback! Wow, down to the last stock in the last round and almost down 90% to start the stock. GG. dangerous. And the boy takes the lead. Whoa. Almost on the line at the top of the screen. Next big hit is it. Oh, so close. And he gets it. And it's game. The clean sweep in the finals. Your boy takes it 3-0. And Pikachu, the first tournament on this stream, Pikachu takes it in pretty solid fashion. Oh, your boy, congrats.
That alone reflects the incredible career.
Oh, I appreciate it.
Yeah, you said it, Matty. Nothing else I appreciate has to be said. It. In order to stay in this game 16 years, you have to be a great talent, a great teammate.
And solid contact there as this ball is belted high in the air out to left.
Let's go. Yes.
It's a two-run shot to straight away left. Sixth home run on the season for it, and it's given the Cardinals a 3-2 lead.
Dude is batting like a step above trash when he hits a home run. I talk so much trash about that.
You think it's easy to be a pitcher at this level? Well, when the number 8
yeah.
hitter takes you deep,
dude is batting like straight up trash. So, but two. It's right, like I live here, so I'm like, oh, this is really convenient.
Now this one's hit hard to left by Jerko and deep.
Ah, don't remind me about the Lakers. Power. That power. That's why it's hard for me to get rid of him, because I keep saying I want to get an upgrade at third base. I'm like, but he hits the ball so well. Got so much power.
Hey, listen, there's an old adage in baseball that solo home run.
And I also have this.
One of the top hitters in that lineup, so a home run, a solo home run right here, it's not the end of the world.
Play it. I need to do like some. That. I need to actually like take like an hour to look at equipment and stuff and go bad swing.
Riddle has it cleanly. The throw pulls him off the bag.
Usually these guys turn the 6-4-3 double play in their sleep, but it looks like he rushed the speed there and it sailed over the second baseman's head.
Trey Turner, 40 pitches.
In now, Trey Turner. Hit high and deep out to straightaway left. Arellano, ranging
back. Yes.
Gone! It's a grand slam!
That's what I'm talking about, man. What a great start. That error is costly. Four runs. That's how you break out of a slump there. Slowly getting single, single, single. Boom. Big hit. I will take that.
Oh man, when he got the second out, I thought he might come out of this unscathed. But after that towering grand slam,
walks the pitcher, an error throwing out the pitcher at second, and then a grand slam. And his this guy's night is definitely gonna be short.
Matt Carpenter. He pops the first pitch foul behind the plate.
Thanks, Remy.
Base hit in his first trip.
I don't have low latency on, so it's like I know I have to wait before I do it, because if I do it too early, then you guys are going to be like,
Fouled off.
you're spoiling it.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Swung on and driven to right, and no doubt about it. And out of here, and I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed.
Unbelievable.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field. 34 home runs now on the year as this lead swells to 7-0. We've seen these guys go deep 3 times so far in this one, guys.
Some days the fellas walk in with their hitting shoes on, and
boom.
This looks like one of those games.
Well, a little home cooking has helped. Horseshoe to have to make quick reads. This team is really bad on the offensive line.
Oh, and the throw back in is a wild one. And he will score now from first. And the throwing mistake there getting the ball in is going to wind up costing him.
I get a lucky break.
On this guy, we're dead on because it's already 2-0 in the early going.
I'll take it. This is a big at bat.
Back up the middle.
And not only does he come up with a hit, a 2-run single.
One run is scored.
Let's go.
The run scores.
Who says pitchers can't hit? We don't need a DH in the National League.
Well, that's a big
ball one. And clearly this is a critical moment in this ball game.
Pretty much been a loser all game, which means you should reward me and come through the hit. If you cared about me, you would.
Fastball down near the shoe tops.
Yep. Mega Man 4, Mega Man 11, and then I think 3 would be the next one I learned about once you get a sub 50, sub 45, something like that. I'm close to sub 50.
And here's a slider for a called strike.
So I'm working on it. Make some food. All right.
Now
you want to bring some over? That'd be nice too.
Swing and a fly ball. This ought to at least get the go-ahead run in. The catch is made. Here comes the go-ahead run for the plate. And to score is the runner from third. It's now
my heart. Having made up those fast enough.
Good at bats late in the games can really help out. And
thank
how about
God.
This sack?